15 minutes.
Just have to keep it here.
Yeah, it's okay. I just want to hear the voice recording. If I get late, can you take this and get me on Sunday?
Yeah.
He's cutting off a time back there.
Right. No question.
Will you be giving us a copy of this PowerPoint presentation?
Can be, yeah, no problem. So, as I told you, now this particular software facilitates use multiple data, right? Multiple data sources. Now, for example, one may use focus group, right? Anyone has developed your research proposal. It is 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Right? So then it is very useful, right? So now you can think about your research project, right? So how many qualitative nature of studies already? So yeah, actually qualitative, and there is another whole mix method also, right? So since most of you, I can see that you are going to conduct a type of qualitative nature of studies, right? So now you know basically what is focus group, interview, right? So you may have developed research questions, right? Research objectives. So then you know your unit of analysis, right? What is the target, you see? Respondents, from whom we are going to get data, maybe from primary data or secondary data. So you may have some kind of tough idea about the type of data and from where I'm going to get my data based on my research question. So, okay. So this is the first slide you get. Yeah, yeah, two lines actually, unfortunately they couldn't install the third and fourth lines. But now it seems that other rows are also booked, right? Cool. What we can do, why don't we share the third and the fourth line students, I think others, to share the nearest place. Of course, this is the capacity problem. This particular top, there's a problem of version. One can come here. Here there's another seat. We are not going to seriously use this actually, but you can just see, get some basic idea, because this is a 2 or 3 days workshop actually. You see, this impossible to get it full training here. My first training, I went for 3 days in Malaysia with the QSR people in Malaysia and so on, a workshop in 2008 or something. Okay, we are ready, right? So, we have no seat. Could you get one? Can you move a little bit? can you little bit move and help others so they can do their prayers? Could you move and help others? Yeah, I think last line it is there, no?
Oh, yes.